Hello! I'm really pleased to welcome this third launch of the year, the first with a Vega launcher. Vega launcher will deliver Prisma spacecraft to a sun synchronous orbit at an altitude of 615 km. Prisma, precursore iperspettrale della missione applicativa, is an Earth observation satellite mission founded by the Italian Space Agency with the aim of developing a satellite equipped with a new generation of hyperspectral optical sensor for observing Earth on a global scale. The Prisma satellite was designed and manufactured by a consortium of Italian companies led by OHB Italia and Leonardo. OHB Italia is responsible for overall program management, planning, system engineering, development and integration of all the platform and validation activities. Leonardo is responsible for the design, development, integration, testing and calibration of hyperspectral sensor and panchromatic camera. The scientific community and other users will be able to employ these capabilities for a number of applications, including environmental monitoring, resources management, identification and classification of crops, the fight against pollution. It will provide major applications to protect both our planet and Italy's national environmental safety. For Arianespace, the journey for preparing the Prisma mission began in June 2017. Since then, many milestones have been accomplished to reach this final, and I'm sure, successful step. I would like to thank all the teams involved in this program for their professionality and spirit of cooperation.